Hello and welcome back to Doom 3, where I'm in an elevator going to a place. Oh hey, ammo. Betruger. I don't know what it just did, but
access granted.
Oh. Oh, come on. Can't even make it readable. I'm disappointed in you, Doom 3. I think I know why the tentacle commanders are always jumping on me. Okay. They're scaring the crap out of me. It's because they're always coming up from behind. There's an imp behind me. No big deal. Let's see what's in that PDA.
This is the personal audio log of Dr. Frank Serrano, dated September 19th, 2145. I've been brainstorming on Betruger's thoughts about achieving sustained, uninterrupted transfers for the teleportation units. Currently, our systems can only build enough of a charge to have the portals open for approximately 10 to 15 seconds. It's enough time to get a team through, but not enough time to send in some of the heavier equipment. Engineering in the infrastructure that we can theoretically reduce the active portal time to 45 seconds quite easily. But this will require rerouting power. Now, power requirements in the system are not astronomical. We're sucking power from three things in intro just to power chamber one. I have no idea how we can sustain transfers for longer than 60 seconds without giving serious thought to reorganizing the teleport power. I'll see you later. This is Dr. Frank Serrano signing off.
Connelly.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
Alright, let's see what Han has to say.
This is the audio log of Administrative Assistant Han Li, dated October 16, 2145. Why is it that I keep getting the crummy jobs? Armor Corps 1st Platoon and 1st Science Team were completely wiped out this morning on their second excursion. And I am the one charged with writing up the reports and sending this information back to Earth and next of kin. So here I am. First cup of coffee for the day. 5 hours of sleep the night before, no shower, and I have 20 dead bodies to fill out paperwork on. I haven't seen the actual corpses, but word coming down from the grapevine says that it looks like they have been hacked up pretty good. This says everyone on the base spooked. The trooper is nowhere to be found. There are a lot of questions being asked, but no answers from anyone. Sounds like they were taking any chances on this next trip with them packing that kind of firepower.
Okay, hang on. Is the... Nope.
This is the audio log of Administrative Assistant Unli. Dated October 20th, 2145.
Decontamination process is
started. Just when you thought this job couldn't get much worse. It did.
Delta
scientists sent another group of researchers through the portal 2 days ago and they failed to return at the scheduled time. Major transmission to the research line are unnecessary. Even on our own.
I can't hear you.
Losing lives is one thing, but losing our proprietary technologies is another. The team was equipped with the newest BFG weaponry. We fear those guns may have fallen into the hands of those that killed them. We don't know who or what is behind that portal. But until we find out where our guns are, I'm suggesting we suspend operations to the portal. Thank you. End of log.
Alright, so... This should take me right there, some sort. Well, here goes nothing. Yep, I'm right here. That was not pleasant at all.
Come on.
Alright, let's
decontamination process started.
Why does it have to be red? Why?
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
My patience with you is wearing thin.
Okay, that doesn't open. Oh, hey, it was there. Let that look nowhere.
Look around you, Marine. Everyone is dead, and soon you will join them.
No. No, you. No. Oh, shut up, Hart. I get it. Your adrenaline spiked. You're beating fast. I don't care. Well, that looks like a... Come on, buddy. Come on. It's on the board. No. Something above me and my crayon-eating brain. This is gross. This is super gross. Plasma rifles looking to be king. Is that a grenade? More grenades? Of course it's more grenades. Why would it be more grenades? All I have is grenades. Look. Where are my grenades? Found them. Find the hole. Can you guys go away? Oh, Alright, let's see.
Please select teleport destination. Pad 1, pad 2, selected. Pad 3, selected.
Wait, would that be it? So, okay. Let's see, either
pad 1, pad 2, selected. Pad 3, selected.
I'm gonna go with 3 and hope it's the right one. Why does everything have to be a butthole? Absolutely freaking nothing. Nothing useful, at least. I wonder if I could. Oh, this is the bridge he said he was gonna blow up. I wonder if I could get away with titling this video to so many buttholes. I'm running out of ammo for this stupid thing because I don't want to. Now? Nope. Is this gonna open now? Nope.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
All right, so why are there imps everywhere? Nope, it's this last one.
Decontamination process started.
Why is everything in the red or a bottle?
System shutdown. Backup systems online.
Stop him! Okay, did you have to litter the place with skeletons too? The writing in blood was already pretty on the nose. Wait, I'm not ready to go. Oh no, this is like the 3, 9, 2, 16.
Why do you want that? So... Wonderful. What is going on? And I thought you looked out with a horn. Things in here. Why did that all have to be babies? Never mind. I'm fine with it. I knew it. Don't mess a man and his chainsaw. Or a woman for that. Okay. You're being awfully generous for someone who's trying to kill me. Yes, I would like life. So this is creepy. You know what? I think this is where we end it for this episode. Because, yeah. Bye, guys.